Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
These are Roman Catholic sisters drawn from various congregations in the country who have been attending a month-long financial management course at Nsamba Parish in Malawi's capital, Lilongwe. From their busy schedule, they have taken a little time off to visit Mtendere Community Hospital, which is being run by fellow Catholic sisters, just to appreciate what their fellow sisters are doing in providing solutions to a myriad of challenges that people are facing in its catchment area. Mtendere Community Hospital is situated in Dedza District, about 90 kilometers from the capital city, Lilongwe, and above and beyond propagating the ministry of Jesus, the sisters also support local communities in irrigation farming, prevention of mother-to-child transmission of HIV, home-based care and support for the elderly in the areas of traditional authority Kapuga and Kachere. But most of all, the hospital also provides support for people with albinism who recently in Malawi have been subjected to torture, abductions and killings. But Catholic sisters have embraced them, as this man who is a beneficiary explains. In the area of traditional authority Kajere, the sisters are implementing a food security program, providing seed, fertilizers and chemicals to farmers to enable them grow maize and rice, which then is distributed to the ultra-poor, child-headed, labor-constrained and the elderly. Sister Teresa Mulenga, Programs Coordinator of the African Sisters Education Collaborative, ASEC, says she's happy to see what the sisters of Mtendere Community Hospital are doing and expresses her wish for the activities to be replicated to other areas.
We are really impressed because all through we see sisters doing so many things, but we don't know what exactly they are doing on the ground. But today we have seen sisters working with the underprivileged, sustaining them like in food security, and also we saw the group, the very difficult group now, which is in a difficult situation, the albinos. Sisters are taking care of them and then giving them support, ensuring that they are living happily and also they are well sustained. We have also visited one of the areas where we see the sisters assisting the locals or our fellow Malawians, more especially the women. They are the ones we saw who are being trained, who go to school. These are the people who never had a chance to go to school before, but today they have been privileged because of the assistance of sisters. So that's why we are saying that we are really very happy and we are so much impressed to see what the sisters are doing, helping the government of Malawi to uplift the lives of the individuals. The first program that I would want to be spread is this one where the sisters are taking care of the albinos. From what we got is that the sisters, they are covering a very big catchment area from Mtendere and beyond. And also the numbers are very big, so much so that it's not possible for only these sisters from Mtendere to handle that. And the sisters, the ones who we were with, they are from different areas. It would be very beneficial that they take the program to their different areas. Not only that, even the food security program, we know that rains are unpredictable. So we would like that program, if it is replicated in the different areas, so much so that the rest of the Malawian citizens may have food throughout the year. And more especially, the fact that this food program is reaching even those people who are underprivileged, that the elders, those who are with disabilities. So these ones, they don't go on the farm digging. They are being assisted with the others who receive the input. So if this program goes beyond, then that will be helpful to the whole country.
While for her part, representative of the course participants, Sister Mary Kinley, of the Servants of the Blessed Virgin Mary Sisters in the Archdiocese of Blantyre, says the trip was an eye-opener.
Of course, I'm very, very impressed for what the people, the sisters of Dresden sisters are doing here at Mtendere catchment area. They are doing a lot. For example, they're assisting the vulnerable people, the needy, the orphans. They're assisting with different many kinds. I admire them. For sure, when we are going back home, we are going to do the same. We are going to implement whatever we have seen here. They are doing a lot here. Thank you so much, the Dedza sisters. Keep it up.
I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it.